My name is Rahim. I hope everyone is fine. So as you already know that today is 24th June and we are leaving for our international trip to Albania. So yesterday I have done all the packings. I have taken all the essentials out there. And I just woke up. It's morning 10 and we have to reach there by 1:30. So before that, we have to cook the food, we have to eat, and after that I will take the bath and will dress up accordingly and will check all the essentials as well. So this vlog is going to be an excitement because it's our first time we are traveling to Europe, and what kind of flight it is, how it is, and all the stuff I'm going to share over here. So I will also share what I am wearing today and about my friends as well. So we are gathering all of them around because some of them has shifts this morning, so they are coming directly to our bus station. So the bus is called National Express and we are going from Oxford to Luton Airport. And all kind of details will be there in this video, so don't forget to watch this whole vlog. This vlog will take to Tirana Airport till we reach to our hotel. So enjoy this vlog. I will see you guys once I take the bath and dressed up properly, and we'll take it forward. Quick update for you that I got ready, and all the sessions are kept properly. I just wanted to share one of my itinerary with you, like how many pages I have prepared for it, for like day one, day two, with all the times and everything. Got refused, and many of them were correct. So this is what our itinerary is. So this is what my bag is. It's already full. I have taken more than 6 pair of clothes and all the essentials out there. I have taken this caps as well. So yeah, we are just leaving out for our bus, and the bus is around for like 7 to 8 minutes, and I will show you my outfit. Just wait.
Atleast.io.
He's a birthday boy out there, and we are leaving for the Gloucester Green bus station, and we'll wait out there for the bus. The bus is around 1:45. Find out some water inside, so let's just see what we got.
Atleast.io. Music licensing reimagined. Atleast.io. We'll be right back.
have reached the Luton airport, so we are collecting out the boarding pass and we'll do the security check first, and after that we'll explore out airport itself, because we have around 1 to 2 hours of a break and our flight is around 7:10. So before that we need to finish all the security checks and all that kind of stuff, and after that I will show you the Luton airport. Going out for the security check, and afterwards we'll do something about it.
Currently we are at Luton airport and the gates are opening around 6:25. We don't have anything to do, so we are just waiting.
So just announced our flight, it's on gate 25 and we are moving around there.
So nothing can compare the Indian snacks. We are having some food in the flight itself because the flight food is too expensive. So these cuties are having fun in the flight. I am also being a part of their gang, and it also helps me to remind my childhood as well. So yeah, they are enjoying quite a little bit, and me too. So due to some security issues, I couldn't be able to record anything on Tirana airport, as Policia said no, you can't record anything on the airport itself, so that's why.
So hi guys, just a quick update, we are near to the Tirana airport and we have our car, so we are just going around there, and we will try to go and eat out something because we are too hungry enough at the moment. yeah, we'll give you the update about it, and keep watching my vlog, and we'll update you accordingly. Okay.
We are here in the city center of Tirana, and we got one of the place to eat. Its name is Opa, and yeah, it's an authentic Albanian outlet. So we are just finding out one of the parking, and then we are going inside the restaurant itself. So we just finished out our dinner. It's in the midnight two around, and we are now going out to explore some of the places out in Tirana. So we have a couple of times to move around, so that's why we are going to explore out some of the places. So let's just go. So this place is called as Tirana's Pyramid. It is one of the main attraction here in Tirana. This pyramid has 200 to 300 steps. So we are going to climb it. So let's just go and explore it. Let's just climb, guys. Don't lie to me about your chance, about falling in love. What makes you happy, what makes you drown, about what you want and what makes you bad. I'm giving a chance to make things right, but just be honest for once in a while. It was a part of a silly joke. Well, isn't fun, it can't stand no more. Don't lie to me about your chance, about falling in love. What makes you happy, what makes you drown, about what you want and what makes you bad. I'm giving a chance to make things right, but just be honest for once in a while. It was a part of a silly joke. It feels so great up there on the pyramid. So we sat over there for a couple of minutes, and then we came down and we walked towards one of the markets out there and one of the city center. So let's just go and explore out some of the places.
closed down, but still we are moving around the whole city just to make our time precious, because we are coming Tirana again, but on the last day, so that's why. So let's see where we are going around. Just wanted to explore out the cities as well. So yeah, keep watching my vlog. After exploring so many of places out there in Tirana, so we are leaving now for Shamil, because we have to travel 4 to 5 hours to reach Shamil before 6 to 7 a.m. in the morning. So yeah, we are leaving for Shamil right now. So bye Tirana. So hi guys, it's a quick update. So it's in the morning 5, and it's a kind of like traveling for like 5 more hours. So we took some of the break. As you see, our car is just behind me. Give you the update once we reach to Shamil, and we'll end this vlog around as we touch down to Shamil, because we want to freshen up, and as we have to check in our hotel as well. So there is a quick update for you. Keep watching it, and yeah, enjoy my vlog.
उठा तेरी ओर को कदम पहला मिलेंगे हम
Finally, we are in Shamil. We are going to check in our villa. We have talked with our representative before and we are going for it. So let's just go.
What?
There is the road that takes you there. We just don't know which one it is and we are too lazy to find out.
So one of the owner of this villa has shown up our rooms. One of the room is on the ground floor and on the second room is on the second floor. So let's just see how it looks like, and me and my two friends are going to share this bedroom. So let's just see how it is, and we'll show you out the room tour as well. Hi guys, so it's a quick update that we have entered in the villa and we got the rooms and they have given us early check-ins as well. As of now, I am ending this vlog here. It's a day from Luton to Albania. Shamil vlog is this, and I will start another vlog in like 2 to 3 hours. So we have to rest and we have to take the bath as well, and we'll keep the ready and we'll go and explore Shamil and Sarande today. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, watch this whole vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and thank you so much guys for watching out this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and yeah, see ya.